attack people's CDMA. Okay, first on this half then, from Waveney, we have Kaitlin Carpenter.